with two out, a two strike count. Strike called, and the game is over. And Dibble has a 1-2-3 ninth inning with two strikeouts. And the Reds lead 3-1. 5-10-1 and 3-8-0.
And Rob Dibble gets a save.